It's a frontier, very much like space, very much like the deepest parts of the ocean, is that there's a handful of people that can really describe what we're looking at.
CTE is a progressive neurodegenerative disease. I mean, that's a very, very strong term.